display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Han Ye Seul has moved on to a new agency. After her contract with Key East ended in June, Han Ye Seul decided to sign an exclusive contract with Partners Park, an agency established by former Key East CEO Shin Hyo Young. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The two formerly worked together at Key East and the actress signed with the agency out of mutual trust. Other actors at Partners Park include Koo Hai Sun, Cha Ju Young, UHM Yi Jun, and Nam Yoon Soo. A source from Partners Park said, "We're very happy that we're a family again with Han Ye Seul, who has a variety of charms and talents. We're very excited about her various future promotions. Using our experience of working together in the past and mutual understanding as a foundation, we'll give our full support to Han Ye Seul so that she can fully explore her passion about acting and projects." On July 3, CEO Shin Hyo Young gave an update on Han Ye Seul's recovery. The actress suffered a medical accident while she was receiving surgery to remove a lipoma. She shared photos of her wound and has since received an apology from the surgeon. The CEO told OSEN, "Her wound, from the surgical removal of a lipoma, is almost fully healed and she's looking over projects for her comeback." She added, "She consistently received treatment so it's almost fully healed. She has no problem going about her everyday life. These days, Han Ye Seul is going to the hospital and is receiving treatment for the scar that is left." On Han Ye Seul's comeback, the CEO stated, "Han Ye Seul is looking over follow-up projects for her comeback. There is a project she's currently reviewing, but it's still too early to talk about it. She's open to everything including films and dramas, and looking over them. If she meets a good project, it's possible for her to return in the second half of the year. There is absolutely no problem with Han Ye Seul's health and she has a strong will about her projects. She'll see you again with a good project." Han Ye Seul gained the attention of the public through the sitcom, Nonstop 4, in 2003. Since then, she has appeared in many dramas including, Forbidden Love, Couple Fantasy, Tazza, Will It Snow for Christmas, Birth of a Beauty, and 20th Century Boy and Girl. She received the Best New Actor Award for her first film, Miss Gold Digger, at the Blue Dragon Film Awards in 2007, and was also the MC of shows such as Section TV and SBS Inkigayo, Source 1, 2.